Yes.
That's right.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Go finally, I'm crazy on this. Yeah. Crazy on this. Yeah, yeah. Messed up. No money, no love. But I'm a follow for the money. Yeah,
we here to yakono de kakrabe yese mekaye na wo bia beti ye bombo bread bi bepe wesa bre ye mofrase mra mi swa menya ma me.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am back again with another reaction video, and I'm going to be reacting on a new song from YG. He's got two guys on here. Guys, I've heard Mozzy's songs, but for the second guy, I am sorry, I won't be able to pronounce this name. You can see it for yourself. I don't want to say something wrong, okay? I can't even start at all. Let me start for you guys. His name is D. Just finish the race for yourself. You can see it. This song was dropped 9 hours ago, so it's still hot cake. The title of the song is How to Rob a Rapper. Hey, How to Rob a Rapper. Hey, okay, guys, as usual, we need to dive into the song. Then we will know what the artist is talking about, okay? This is official video, makes it better for me. And the song has got 74K views. I can't wait. It is YG Intact Building. If today is your first time, subscribe, like, and share. God bless you. Let's get it.
That's Robert Rapper.
Okay. Black and white. Okay. What did he say? Super nigga show location 3 times. You don't do that, man. You don't show your location 3 times. You don't let people predict what you're doing, where you're going, or what the heck is going on in your life. You don't do that. Always change your route. Always change your route as well, wherever you're going. Don't use the same route every time, okay? When you're going somewhere, don't use the same route to come back. Use a different route. You gotta be smart, man. Haters are watching, okay? There are a lot of haters. Very, very unfortunate. They are watching. Gotta be very, very safe. Let's go. What's the damages? Just let me know, guys. Just work hard. And when you're dealing with people, when it comes to money, you don't even ask how much it is. Let me know the damages, man. Seriously, let's go. I like the way you put it.
Hey, we gonna use a dummy face to hit his management. I'm gonna need your artist on my album. What's the damages?
Yeah.
I got the cameraman with me. Let's shoot a movie soon. Before I hung up on homie, told him it's bulletproof. They on the way. Call the gang and put them on the play. Now watch them all without the stone to go for 40K. Slide luxury under with Minnesota plate. Youngin' in the back looking sketchy. He never show his face. Then they go in that bird. I let him through the gate. Feel the bounce out on him. Tell us on his way. We gon' let him get bumped up before we strip his ass. Now never mind, nigga, let's get this band. What's happening? Run a piece of concurrent, little nigga, give me that. And you gon' have to eat this 50 pack. Yeah. Fuck the Cuban, they calling to get the tennis back. Already sold, it ain't no getting it back.
Ah. I
can teach you how to rock. I can teach you how to rock. To get the tennis back. Already sold, it ain't no getting it back.
Can
I can teach you how to rap.
Yeah.
I can teach you how to rap.
Mm.
I can teach
okay?
It was a Friday, the perfect time to hit a lick. You tryna use the hood for car all time. We plotting on your shit. I see him pull up. I tuck the hood up. You know you good blood. Stick the homegirls on a nigga, make him think it's hood up. And he ain't bang the gang, so you know that it's a stick up. You better pay the homies before you try to come flick up. It's time to make a move on this nigga. Give me all your shit, or bitch, I'm pulling the trick. I need that chain to watch all the cash you got. Don't you think it's shit sweet when you pull up on my block? Took the jewelry to the plaza, turn the jewel to some guac.
Hey guys, I'm gonna lie, I love YG's flow, I love the other rappers' flow, but this nigga, jeez man, I love the way he's going on the track, the beat, that's for me man. Let me know, which of these three rappers' flow did you like? They all did well, amazing, I'm not gonna take that away from them, but I'm just saying what I loved. Let's get it.
That chain to watch all the cash you got. Don't you think it's shit sweet when you pull up on my block? Took the jewelry to the plaza, turned the jewel to some guac. I can teach you how to fry, I can teach you how to fly.
Yeah.
This is Bunny on the rock, and we ain't giving no pass. If you move funny, better blast it.
I can teach you how to rap. Don't.
I can teach you how to rap.
Yes.
I can teach you how to rap. I can teach you how to rap. I can teach you how to rap.
Nice track. I love the lyrics from the beginning to the end. The beat is on track as well. It's old school vibe. We all get it. And we get a vibe, the flow, the lyrics that it went on it. Amazing. You had everything for yourself. I said quite a lot in the video. What did you like about this song? What did you not like? Which of these three artists is your favorite? And why? You gotta let me know down below, okay? I've listened to YG for a long time. This is the first time I'm listening to one of these artists. And I can't even remember Mozzy's face, guys, to be honest. I need to check him out later after this, or you can point him out. Just do something. Let me know down below. Who is who? Who is Mozzy and who is that? Gotta let me know, okay? We know there's a lot of rappers. There's a lot of musicians. I'm not gonna say just rappers. Artists in America, and not just America, all around the world. And not just songs, man. Guys, anything at all, feel free. Reach out to me, Taz TV. I will gladly come out and do this content for you guys, because we're family, man. And if you're not part of the family yet, guys, like I said right from the beginning, please subscribe, like, and share. That's all you got to do to be part of the family. I've got my new single coming out right here on Taz TV. It's gonna be on my record label, of course, Taz Records. These guys that is on the track is all the way back home from Ghana. They are amazing. The song's title is Show Me, okay? Guys, come on the 7th of October, 4:30 p.m. GMT. Come and support the movement. The song's gonna be everywhere on all streaming platforms. This is the fourth single. We've got two videos. Those videos is right here on Taz TV and all the songs as well. Guys, support the movement. Let us know how we're doing. Thank you so much. We're going on 8K with your support. It has been amazing, man. It's just been a bit over 2 years and you guys have shown the love. God bless you all and everything that you do. Thank you so much. 9 out of 10 for me on this song. And feel free to rate it as well. And I'll see you next time in the next amazing video. Bye.
That's right.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Go finally, I'm crazy on you. Yeah, crazy one day. Yeah, yeah.
Wanted to be a boy, I will. If no money don't come in, cause the street is messed up. No money, no, no. But I'm off a look for the money. If no money don't come in, cause the street is messed up. No money, no, no. But I'm off a look for the money.